Hello, I'm Dr. Sriram. I'm an ENT consultant working at the Narayana Health Multi-Specialty Hospital that's situated in Bangalore, Whitefield. Now, the sclerosis of mastoid essentially means that there's a lack of ventilation or aeration in the mastoid air spaces. Now, mastoid air spaces are spaces which are found within the bone which houses our ear canal or eardrums or ear membrane, ear oscicles or ear bones. Now, that particular bone is called a temporal bone, and mastoid is a part of the temporal bone. When there is lack of ventilation or aeration, the mastoid air cells become sclerosed. This is actually a radiological picture. That means when you do an X-ray or a CT scan of the temporal bone, you get to see that there is a loss of air spaces, and that particular diagnosis is called sclerosis. Now, sclerosis as an isolation without any other findings is not of very significance. But of course, you have other related findings like a fluid behind the drum called the otitis media of diffusion, or a discharge in the ear, or hearing loss, or any other problem which is pertaining to the ear like discharge or pain. Then it is imperative that you get it examined by an ENT surgeon as soon as possible. But an isolated finding of a mastoid air cell which is sclerosed is not of much significance.